In the 1970s, we had the French Connection. Gilbert Perreault, René Robert, and Rick Martin dominating the NHL with the Buffalo Sabres. The 1980s brought us the Triple Crown line. Dave Taylor, Charlie Sims, and of course Marcel Dion for the Los Angeles Kings. And I think we all remember the 90s, dominated by the Legion of Doom. John LeClair, Eric Lindros, and Mikael Renberg. Well, how about a name for these guys? Dawson Claypool, Carson Folk, and Reese Henry. Playing this season for the Regina Foxes of the Saskatchewan Bantam AA Hockey League, this trio has been dominating competition. In just 25 games, they have combined for a total of 54 points. And just this weekend, in a game against the Battleford Barons, they combined for 11 points.
But yeah, I think we did a good job capitalizing on our scoring chances.
Yeah, it was good. We moved the puck around in the last few games. We haven't been so well, so it was nice to get back on the offensive side of the things.
I think we played all 60 minutes, and we just did our shifts out there, every single shift, and we never took a shift off.
So, how about a name for this line? Do you guys have a name for that line?
Or? No, not yet. We have to get one, though.
I was thinking, like, RCDC. Like, you know, the rock group? Because there's Reese, Carson, and Dawson Claypool. RCDC.
That's not bad.
Regina, let me introduce you to the RCDC line. I'm Gary for YQRSports.com.